Alright, so hey everyone, Kevin Skyburial Handlin here, and you're watching my Let's Play of Golden Sun. I was advised by one of my viewers that the music was too loud, so I went ahead and took his advice, and my mic volume is going to be quite a bit higher than the music this time, so we'll see how that plays out for everyone. Alright, I see. Cool, so we're here at the entrance to Goma Cave. There are actually two entrances, but I do believe that this is the right one to start with. Ooh. And I don't have Whirlywind to use on this. So I can't, I actually need Ivan to get through here. Okay. So I think I just actually needed to try to no avail to, do this thing. So, yeah. I'm dumb. Alright, guys. Yep, astute observation. He's gonna help us out. We have a friend. He just couldn't stop thinking about me. It's okay, a lot of people have a hard time stopping thinking about me. So this log over here is pretty cool. We're gonna be, I think it's a log, it might be a rock, but we're gonna be able to push it into the water, and that gives us some more navigation options. So, yeah, so hey guys, now we finally have Ivan permanently. And, yeah. It's pretty tits. Pretty dang tits. I hurt myself a little bit in my, journeys. I remember liking having this on Ivan, so we're gonna leave that how it is. Oh wait, but then I won't be able to use Whirlywind. Yeah, so gotta move this back over here. And I'm trying to remember if there was anything farther back that I wanted to use Whirlywind on. Let's just take a look here. Alright, it doesn't look like it, so the stuff that we want to Whirlywind will be in other towns. I do, however, want to, I do believe that I can give this, yes. Can give that to our friend. And cool, he has all the good stuff. I'll give him some herbs though. Cool. So here we are in our cave. And we have new enemies, which is pretty neat. Pretty, pretty neat. I'm gonna have, yeah, do that, and then alright, cool. Well, that worked out alright. Now we can just hopefully get a nice little triggered ability here. Proc our bandit sword. No. No, it doesn't look like it. But that's fine. Ooh. A lot more experience we get from these guys. Let's check out what's down here. some stays. Alright, it looks like there should be... Yeah, that should do. Cool. Yeah, flare wall! We do not want to miss the djinn in this cave, so we're gonna be looking for it pretty aggressively. We'll fight like... Go like that. Fire! Alright, cool. Neat. Man, synergy's starting to look cool. Alright, so there's gonna be our fire djinn. So cool, so we need to get this over into that little hole. It was very doable. There we go, and there's our new proc'd ability. As you can see, Ivan is more of a magic user than a fighter, but we don't really need to waste his PP on single enemies. I imagine there's a set of stairs here. Maybe not, but we're gonna go down. So we gave Ivan the Bandit Sword, and it's got a special ability, so every now and then you'll see neat little abilities proc like that when we have the cool weapons that aren't standard are called artifacts, and Ivan has an artifact equipped. So I think what we'll do here is we'll just go with the game plan of, yeah, like that. And eventually, once we get to high enough levels, that's going to be a really effective strategy. Cool, so Ivan got a level up, so his synergy is going to be a little bit more powerful, and that's great. So we'll do this. Yes. Yes. Cool. Sweet. So that's actually the only treasure in here from what I understand. So we'll go for... Nah, we don't need to do that. We'll just fight him. Aw, man, son of a dick! Yep. We'll just... Wonder what that did. Wonder where that's going. Huh. Well, that's all she wrote, folks. Yep. That's how we do. Alright, we're gonna get our little djinnie. We're probably gonna have to fight it. Alright. Here is our second djinn. Yeah, so we do have to fight it. This is where I use my single target stuff. Boom. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. So now we'll have... I did... Yeah. Alright, cool. Nice. That worked pretty well. I did not like that. Alright. So now you guys see what actual battles look like. And this guy really wanted... He's like, whoa, wee wow, check out that! Alright. So this guy is a fellow djinn hunter, it turns out. Go ahead and set this up. Gives Garrett some little boosts, but we could also give it to Ivan. We'll give Ivan some... Ooh! That's pretty neat. And then it'll give him Slash. What if we give him both? Oh, okay, we gotta start getting more in order... Okay, what happens if we... So Ivan will get Bolt, Growth, and Cure, which are things we like him to have. Ooh. Growth and Blast. Yeah, we're gonna do it this way. Cool. Alright. So, off we go. This should take us to the other cave entrance. And it'll also make for quicker navigation in and out of Goma Cave in the future. Because now we can just shortcut through here. And... Now we'll bolt this guy. Boop. Ouch. Kinda wanna see what Blast does. Aw, that's neat. I like that a lot. Alright, cool. So here we are at this fresh city. And, ooh. It's not looking good. What's up with this tree? Man, this town is... sad. Check out that depressing music. Tragic. Hey, I hope you slept well too, man. Alright, so there's another djinn in this town. Let's find it. Alright. So... Let's see... Go up the steps. No. Up these steps. And then I think we work our way around the town. Yep. Alright, cool. So. We'll go for our nice little vanilla stuff. Then we go down here. Oh, okay, weird. And, move this. Yeah. Yeah, that's neat. Alright, cool. Yeah, alright, cool. So let's see what other creative stuff we can do with Jin. We'll go ahead and set this. Well, first off, did it give anything to Ivan in terms of... Nope, nothing new. Alright. Let's see what this looks like. Ooh. What does that do? Wrap multiple foes in delusion, attack with the Earth's might. Might of the Earth! Yeah, we'll leave Garrett on the vanilla stuff. I think. Yeah, Yeah, that's how I want it for now. For sure. Alright, and then... there's another thing that I want in this town. Let's see. Nope, that's not where I want to be. Okay. And we'll go up here and grab this thingy-ma-jigger. And I think I want to distribute these a little bit. So we'll give one to this guy, and we'll give two to our designated healer, and then that'll be good. Okay. Word! I love a challenge! Cool. There are two ladies near here. Let us see, let us see. Yes. And then... we'll go over here. And there should be something here. Neat. And then... and then we go talk to the boss. So this guy's super duper rich, right? I mean, it's pretty evident. He's like, so rich, more money than he knows what to do with. Oh, and he's Scottish, just to make things better. The flavor. 20 flavor points. Nah. Oh. Okay. Cool. Weird. Do I get another shot? Yeah, let's do it. I just always love being a contrarian because there are so many... There are just so many, dialogue options that we don't explore because there's an implied correct answer. No. I'm gonna say yes just because I don't wanna get knocked out of this again and have to go through this dialogue again. ageist. Aw, oh, man, what an ageist. Man, now we gotta go. This guy's gonna be an asshole about it. Well, that was pointless. This guy's cool. I like this guy. Cool. We can be sneaky around this barricade, and then that'll be pretty neat. And then we can get into Kalimer, and that'll be rad. All right. So, I want to just check out and see what we're expecting here. I probably can't afford this gear. Yeah, I can't quite... Oh, and that's... Well, yeah. This is going to be some nice upgrades for later. For sure. The armor... The armor we can afford. Cool. I'll circle back for that. You guys don't need to watch me do that. So, let's see. There's evidently a barricade around here. Where is the barricade? What Gaia is all about. Gaia. Neat. So sick. I think Kalima is down this way. Ooh. New dudes. All right. Yeah, I think Kalima, yep, yeah, here's that barricade. All right, neato. Neat. Well, I'm liking these enemies right now. They're definitely less boring than, like, animals and some shrubbery. So, I think we just, Yeah, so it's definitely this thing. Oh, okay, I know what I must do. Cool. Anything out here? No, not really. Good old stack of tree things. Oh, by the way, guys, so the trees actually, you can read their minds. But I can't remember how to access the menu. Yeah, anyway. tree people. So we got past the barricade. We didn't even need a stinking key. Pointless dialogue in true form of I remember rat soldiers being pretty tough. We'll see how this goes. Fire. Alright, cool. Cool. Is this Kalima? No, I think I go a little ways this way. Yeah. That didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Oh no! Okay, cool. We resisted that. Nice! Flash bolt! Does that hit multiple targets? God, I hope so. Alright, so here's this Kalima spot that we were talking about. And it seems pretty cool, pretty cool. Dastards. We got guys. They're trying to tree us. It's all that tree making snow stuff. It's coming our way! Escape! Flee! The snow stopped, guys. We're safe. Whew. Good thing we had some inexplicable synergy bubble that never helps us anymore. I always like saying no to Garrett. Guys, we're tree-proof. Nah, man, I just want to take a nap. Well, I guess if everyone's doing it. Oh, man, Ivan. It's evidently agonizing for him to use synergy. It would be pretty cool. So here comes the snows again. Cool, and we can just do it on demand now. That's pretty tits. Pretty stinking old tits. Whip. Yep, yeah. Most definitely, yeah. Look, it's a monkey. Look, it's a cooler monkey. Who could these mysterious characters be? It could be anyone. Whoever those people are, they're getting gut. Okay, so I got the monkeys called Tret. Alright, cool. So it sounds like we need to save Tret. Return him to his previous form. That was all cool and hanging out and stuff. We don't want him to wither within the forest. Ah, okay, yes. And the cool lady is called Laurel. Nah. They're fucked. Yup. Yup, yeah, cause life is shitty. Yeah, exactly. Show me an idea, Ivan. Come on. I have to agree to it anyway. Alright, cool. Let's do stuff for these tree fucks. Anyway. I think we're gonna call it an episode here, guys. Thanks for watching my Let's Play of Golden Sun, and stay tuned for the next episode. Let me know what you guys are thinking of this series in the comments. This is right around the time where we should be thinking about whether we want to keep doing this, and this is where I'm really taking production values to heart and listening to you guys and finding out what you want to hear and what you don't want to hear. Should I be talking more? Should I be talking less? Check it out. It's a Jin. We can probably get that sometime, right? Anyway, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Tune in. Talk to me. Leave me some love in the comments, and we'll see if we keep this going.